Cybermania 2016. Brain hackers. Are you secure? Check out. This year, our projects are based on cyber threats in various forms and how we can equip ourselves to fight these cyber challenges. At JetKing, along with hardware and networking course, we are also learning SMART goal, that is how to achieve our goal in a smart and a planned manner within a certain time.
Today's project is based on keyloggers. Basically, a keylogger is a software which records all your keystrokes and even the application activities and takes periodic screenshots of your desktop and mails them to the attacker, whoever has install the keylogger on your system.
Welcome to Cybermania 2016. I am Benay Singh. This project has been designed for those users who are non-technical and they want to keep themselves safe and protected for our day-to-day usage. Few highlights of our projects are smartphones, how we can use fingerprint scanner, Wi-Fi routers to keep our Wi-Fi routers safe, and few examples of online banking and some social media websites like Facebook, Twitter, etc. Thank you.
Good afternoon. We are from KK220 batch and today our topic is e-robbery warning, and an example of that we are representing ATM hacking and its preventions. Here we are showing a simple procedure that a professional hacker is using for hacking ATMs, getting PIN and the card details. ATM is a simple automated teller machine card for withdrawal of cash and deposits. We should be safe and we should take care of some little things so that we could be safe and happy. Thank you.
Welcome to Cybermania 2016 of JetKing. We are here to represent a project on silent hacking. This is a future-based technology having a drone concept, by using which we have hacked the server room and we have collected the information with the helping of drone. This is a technology having GPS technology encrypted unit and having a drone concept by using the camera recording encryption technology, using which we have hacked the entire information and we have collected the data, and finally using encryption and decryption technique we have collected the information for further understanding their process. This is the entire project which deals with the concept.
Welcome to Cybermania in JetKing 2016. We have made a project regarding cyber hoax and the prevention. There are two different segments. One is for technical scam. As you can see, through remote desktop sharing technology, they are scamming over the world. And this is the second segment, which is related to cyber cafe and the VPN issue. How the VPN is getting scammed and how you are not safe with torrent. And there are the demonstration. We have made the demonstration and you can easily see the slides on the screen. This is the main slide of the screen, which is going to demonstrate the whole scenario of our project. Thank you.
Welcome to Cybermania 2016. मैं रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा हूँ कि किसी स्मार्टफोन के कैमरे को किस तरह से सीसीटीवी कैमरे के रूप में यूज कर सकते हैं। यह वेरी सिंपल है, इसलिए हम इसे यूज कर सकते हैं क्योंकि इसमें बहुत ही कम कॉस्ट लगता है, उसके बाद लेस हार्डवेयर है। इसे सिक्योरिटी पर्पज़ के लिए यूज कर सकते हैं और हम इसे वर्ल्ड वाइड कहीं से भी इसको मतलब एक्सेस कर सकते हैं। इसमें किसी तरह का मतलब दिक्कत नहीं आती है और ये सेम नेटवर्क पे काम करता है। थैंक यू।
वेलकम टू साइबरमेनिया 2016। आवर टॉपिक इज मेटास्प्लॉइट। अंडर मेटास्प्लॉइट वी विल शो यू हाउ वी कैन हैक वेबकैम और वी कैन एक्सेस अदर्स हार्ड डिस्क और वी कैन हैक एनीबॉडीज जीमेल अकाउंट। थैंक यू।
The name of our project is Tomorrowland. It is mainly based upon how can you secure internet banking. Okay, for example, 90% of today's mass or today's people, they use internet banking. They don't use to queue upon banks or something else. So basically what we are trying to do is that we are trying to encrypt the data which has been given into their bank account. For example, like their ATM password, their social security numbers, etc. These are personal informations, and we are trying to stop the external hackers to gain that information. So basically, we have just included an encryption with the help of which if a user decides to send the ATM passwords or their PIN number to someone else or to the bank itself, those messages or emails are completely encrypted. So by using this module, we can ensure that their data is completely safe and secure.
This project is a screen recorder. It is basically a project where a person and a usable hacker can always hack into whatever personal information that you are using. It records basically whatever information you are using. So basically it means that you should not share your information with anyone. Thank you so much.
ये है हमारा project, silent security project. इसके ये हमारा circuit board. इसका काम क्या है कि अगर आप out of station हैं तो घर आपको घर में अगर आपका अलार्म सिक्योरिटी सिस्टम लगा है तो वो अलार्म तो कोई नहीं सुन पाएगा। तो ये सर्किट हमने बिल्ड किया है। इससे क्या होता है, आपके मोबाइल पे अगर कोई भी सिक्योरिटी वायलेंस होता है तो आपके मोबाइल पे इंस्टेंटली नोटिफिकेशन आ जाएगा। अभी हम आपको डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन करके दिखाएंगे। आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ कि हमारा सिक्योरिटी सिस्टम स्टार्ट हो चुका है। ठीक है, ये हमारा सर्किट बोर्ड है। यहाँ आर्डिनो मेगा लगा हुआ है। ये है जीएसएम मॉड्यूल जिसके द्वारा सिम मोबाइल फ़ोन में मैसेज सेंड होगा। यहाँ है पीआईआर सेंसर और ये है इंफ्रारेड सेंसर डेमो के लिए। अगर आप ये समझ लीजिए एक ऑब्जेक्ट है, अगर ये ऑब्जेक्ट एक सेंसर के पास आया तो ये सेंसर एक्टिवेट हो जाएगा। आप यहाँ देख सकते हैं रेड लाइट ऑन होगा और ये सिस्टम भी एक्टिवेट हो जाएगा येलो लाइट के साथ और तुरंत आपको एक नोटिफिकेशन मिलेगा। नोटिफिकेशन में क्या लिखा रहेगा कि आपको किस आपके किस घर के साइड से ये मोशन डिटेक्ट हुआ है, नॉर्थ साइड। तो ये है हमारा प्रोजेक्ट। थैंक यू।
Hello, my name is Arijit Chatterjee and I am a BTech with education background. After completing my BTech, I had no choice of good software jobs, so I had to switch to something else. I had an inclination with networking, so I shifted to networking and joined Jetking 5 months ago. Now I've completed my course and I've just got a job with Concentrix India. And in Jetking, I've learned about networking devices, various networking equipments, and especially the personality development sessions, which has really helped me to build up my confidence. I really thank Jetking for giving me this beautiful experience, and I'm looking forward to build up my career with Concentrix India. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Devshankar Yadav. I'm from Durgapur, West Bengal. I have completed BCA from Durgapur, but I did not get a relevant job in the networking field, though I have a fascination about networking. Thereafter, I heard a course from Jetking of MNA, that is specialized in networking. I did this course, and just after doing this course, I immediately got placed in ITC Sonar. So that I am very grateful to all the Jetking faculties, and I wish them all the best. Thank you.
Hello, my name is James Das. I am from Beliagata. I have completed graduation in BA. After completing my graduation, I joined Jetking in MNA Plus course. From there, I have learned many things like networking, CCNA, servers, and then many things. And after completing my classes, I just placed at ITC Sonar Bangla as a help desk engineer. I would like to thank all the entire Jetking teams. Thank you.
Hi, good morning to all of you. Myself, Mohammed Shahid. I'm a student of batch number KK105 of Elgin Road branch. Currently, I'm working as an engineer design estimation at Score Information Technologies Limited, Kolkata. I started my career way back 4 years ago. I joined as a TSP. Then after 1 year, I got promoted to service engineer. Then the next year as a project engineer. Currently, I'm working as an engineer design estimation in our tender department. So in my professional career of 4 years, I learned a lot of new technologies, grab new knowledges and all that. And apart from my technical skills and all, I'd like to thank Jetking for the development in me. That I feel that development in myself. जब हमने ज्वाइन किया था तो उससे पहले हमने एक इंटरव्यू दिया था इन फ्रैंकफिन, जहाँ पे उन्होंने हमें एक क्वेश्चन किया था कि व्हाट्स योर नेम. हमने उनसे कहा था कि सर माय नेम इज़ मोहम्मद एंड आई फॉरगॉट माय नेम. सो ये नाम भूलना नहीं थी, ये क्या था कि हेजिटेशन होती थी एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ के इन फ्रंट ऑफ HR और ऑल. बट करेंटली हम बहुत सारी कंपनीज के साथ मीटिंग पे अटेंड करते हैं, प्रीबिड मीटिंग होती है, या हम अभी इंटरव्यू भी लेते हैं, तो एक अलग चेंजेस आ गई है कि एक सेल्फ डेवलपमेंट हुआ है. एंड ऑल ऑफ दिस जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ Jetking. हमने जो PD क्लास अटेंड किया, जो टेक्निकल है हमारे, हमने अभिजीत सर, वीरू सर, सीमंतो सर, ऑल ऑफ देम, प्रिया मैम, हम सबको थैंक्स बोलना चाहते हैं फॉर द डेवलपमेंट. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लिस्ट, थैंक यू ऑल एंड द बेस्ट ऑफ लक टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट फॉर द ब्राइट फ्यूचर नाउ. एंड थैंक यू Jetking.
Life and career opportunities are changing fast. Digital India is a grand vision of transforming India into a digitally empowered society. Nearly 2.8 crore vacancies will be created by 2019. Jetking joins hand with NSDC to train and skill our youth and prepare them to secure a job in this changing scenario. Are we ready for the future?
सारी उम्र हम मर मर के जी लिए, एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो सारी उम्र हम मर मर के जी लिए एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो ना 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 chance, I wanna grow up once again. Give me some sunshine, give me some rain, give me another chance, I wanna grow up once again. कंधों को किताबों के बोझ ने झुकाया, रिश्वत देना तो खुद पापा ने सिखाया. 99% मार्क्स लाओगे तो घड़ी वरना छड़ी. लिख लिख कर पढ़ा हथेली पर अल्फा बीटा गामा का छाला. कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड H2SO4 ने पूरा पूरा बचपन जला डाला.
बचपन तो गया.
नेक्स्ट ईयर प्रोजेक्ट इन